Friends of the internet, welcome to another episode of War Thunder. Today we're doing something very fun. Today it is the KI-21 I cannot pronounce that. This is my point.
Attention to the map.
This thing is a very maneuverable rank 1 bomber. Literally, I like how there's just a single bomb on the outside of the bomb bay. Anyway, this thing's stats. I mean, 14 second turn time plus 2.4 seconds for the bombs. That's still faster than half of the American tech tree's turn time. Like for fighters, like nimbly bimbly. Destroy everything, American fighters don't even have that good of a turn time. Bombers are usually a bit boring unless you encounter enemies, so I'm gonna pause recording and let the enemies come to me. But I just remembered that my pause recording button is the same as my drop bomb series button, so I just wasted a bomb, meaning there's gonna be one base that is not gonna die. Let's go ahead and attempt to take one of these bad boys. If my guns would get on target, apparently I cannot head on. Okay, back to target. Now that my dogfighting is done. Oh. Let's go ahead and whip out of here. So it requires 5 bombs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's that? Oh, there's a BF-109. Let's go ahead and 1, 2, drop all the bombs. Where are all these enemies coming from? I'm just gonna fly straight and ignore these fools. Okay. Go away. Die. Apparently, I am a terrible shot with the turrets. I got a hit on him. Okay, that MiG is coming. Go away. Apparently this thing's turrets are crap. That's it. This was a... This might have been a mistake. He got both of
the enemy will win.
Try to follow me these moves, bruh. Whee! Get him! Get him, Typhoon! No, you don't. Ah, where'd the typhoon go? Oh, there he is. No. Hurry up and get him, please! Typhoon, you suck! Oh! Really, Gaijin? Really? Sir, pull up. Okay, how many people are left? Okay, so this time, I'm going to actually start on the airfield with all of my friendly fighters. And I'm actually going to take 20 50 kilogram bombs and see if that does any better. If you're wondering why I'm using the default for the one turret over here, is because that's the best option for ammo. Look at all these nimble fighters. I am one of them. Wrong button. Am I the only bomber? No, there's several. I'm gonna go for this one again.
Attention to the map!
But this time... No! I'm gonna use my camouflage to my advantage. It's difficult to see an airplane when it's... camouflage into the tops of the frozen trees. Anyway, I'll see you back when we get the combat. The enemy team keeps crashing. They're down two players now. I'm only about halfway into the map. And there's the enemy fighters. I'm hoping they haven't seen me yet. And the one reason why I'm trying to stay low is because the majority of the armament's actually on top. So. Yeah. I do have a gun right there that I did not realize I had until just now. I was wondering the entirety of the past match and something that... Where's that one gun? I can't see it. Technically, I could start strafing those guys, but I'm gonna wait to strafe these guys till after I drop my payload. Preparing bombs. And I need to eat 10 of them. Too many. Doesn't matter. I can use the others to finish off the base right there. Oh dear. Okay, time to get low. Am I too low? I don't care, but I'm gonna drop 5 bombs on here and see what happens. No, I'm just gonna finish off this base. This thing's almost on par with the Chaika. Ow. Where did he go? I can outrun a 109. Good luck catching me, bruh. And on top of that, I took your engine. I think I got his engine. What did I hit on him? I know I got a... Really? You've gotta be... You can't be serious. I gave that guy the kill. Okay, then. I don't mind it. I'm gonna just... Say returning to airfield.
Returning to the base.
I'm gonna go into gunner mode. And then we got a AAA right there I can take care of. I love this plane. I really, really am starting to love this plane. Where's the... There we go. There's the gun.
Defend the A point. Returning to the airfield. Defend the B point.
Ha! Tail gunner for the win! Okay, I know there's another AA position out here somewhere, but I'm not gonna go for it. I've got my points. Okay, where is the airfield? Pretty much right underneath that guy. Pretty much right towards that where that guy is. Oh no. Hopefully I can fly right underneath that MiG without him noticing the black dot going about 200 plus miles per hour.
Attack the enemy!
Hopefully hopefully he's too distracted with the NPCs. Looks like he is. Thank goodness. Seriously, I absolutely adore this plane. Oh, here he comes. Let's get really low to the ground, so if he tries to come for me, he gets smushed. Oh, never mind. He is broken off. Awesome. Awesome. There's a C-200 battling him. I got a kill assist though. He gave me a kill assist on that guy, the I-16. Nice, lads. Oh dear, there's an A-2-100 coming in. Okay, where the crud is the airfield? It's right over here. Oh dear, those two are coming nice and hard for me. I'm gonna pull back my throttle to 50%. We're into this. Oh, looky there. Wait, there's a turret on top? Oh, there is. Nice. Don't kill the Fury. This is going to be my first landing attempt in this aircraft. And I've only played the non-premium version like once or twice. Or the non-premium KI-21. And smooth as silk. Come on! Come on, Devastator! You and your one landing gear have got this! I cannot. I don't know what that says. I don't understand.
Move after me.
Oh, that was bullcrap. Come, my friends, we are off to Nosengard because we are gonna die. I'm sorry, my friend, I am staying very low to the ground for quite a while. Granted, I'll need to start climbing eventually, but I need those two boys to disappear. Burn, baby, burn! Okay then, I do apologize about that. Some friends dropped off some food and I am about to die. Really? I get back. And I get... Okay then, we're gonna try to use the four 250 kilogram bombs and see how well that one works. Probably not going to work as well as I hope. It's probably going to take 3 to destroy a base. But as usual, I'm going for this base. What is this map?
Attention to the map.
Is this a new map? Or is this one I've not had in ever? Yeah, this looks like one I've just not had in ever. Let's see, what does it look like? 4 nice big booms. Awesome. There's that little Swedish B-17. Amazing. This camo does not work as well in this environment, methinks. Okay. I'll be back when we get a little bit more exciting. Actually, I'm gonna talk about this plane a bit more. So this plane, I think if it had bigger engines and more armor and bigger guns or more guns, it would be excellent. But unfortunately, that would cut down on some of the performance. Like, it wouldn't turn as well. That's the only problem with me giving it more armor and bigger guns and bigger engines. Because it would make it heavier, and then the performance will be down. Which is the one reason why I think this plane... Or which is why I don't... My English is off today, but anyway... Which is why I'm not going to make a mod. Well, the secondary reason. The main reason is I'm not good with computers, so... If someone did make a mod that made this thing a bit beefier, bigger engines, more guns, heavier armament, like, big, thicker armor, I wouldn't download it. I probably would, but... Oh, someone's going to beat me to the punch. What is this guy? It's a TBD. Well, let's see if he can finish. Let's see what he does to it. Oh, nice one, lad. Okay then. I'll. That guy stole my target, which is unfortunate. I do not appreciate having my target stolen from me. Let's go ahead and finish off this base. Okay, let's drop one bomb. Actually, let's go ahead and drop 2. And I'll finish off the, boom. I'll finish off the Swordfish's base, because I know the Swordfish can't finish off a base. I can't destroy a base. I'll go ahead and close my bomb bay for now. No, they killed our Nimrod. Not our Nimrod. Okay, once the Swordfish turns back for home, we know he dropped his bombs. Looks like he's slowly but surely going back away. Yeah, he is. Check my phone. ahead and see if we can do a trench run.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
To get this last base. Go ahead and open the bomb bay now. Well, this is easy of the peasy. Okay, then. One. Oh, I bet this thing would work excellent in the in ground battles. Boom. Okay, where's their airfield? I'll go ahead and start over there now and I'm gonna need to gain a lot of altitude. So that their AAA doesn't get me. Come on, baby. We got this. Climb. Climb for all you're worth. There's an enemy plane taking off. Possibly two. But that doesn't matter. Unless he decides to come for me, then it'll be a problem. He thinks I'm a fighter. Open Bombay. Here comes the flak. Oh, I'm dead. I knew it. Oh. Yep, there I go. Dang it. I was hoping I had enough altitude to avoid that. Scrumptious map. Look at this scrumptious beauty of a map. Am I the only bomber? I am. This is gonna fight. Holy smokes, that guy's fast. Oh. Let's go, lads. This is an awesome map. I love this. Yo Passage. I love it. Oh, this is probably my new favorite low tier map. Oh my storming goodness. This is awesome looking. Isn't this a ship battle map? Oh no, I don't care. This is, oh, ha ha ha. I love it. This is amazing. Okay then. So, I'm actually going to need to go this way a bit. So that... Huh? Oh, a B-18 Bolo. Nice. Okay, so once those two points become lined up, then I'll turn into it, because then I can get both of them in one pass, and then I can go back to base, grab more bombs, bomb that base. Of course, I'll gain more altitude when I go to bomb that base. Ooh, we got another bomber incoming. Nice. never mind. We're getting our backsides handed to us. Why are there so many low? What is this, an arcade battle? Oh, I missed the base. Crud. Ooh. Die. I missed all of the bases. Die. Where's the... Higher won't help you, sir. Come on. Come on. Die. I will not die to you, sir. You will not get me today. Die. Three. Oh dear. Okay then. In that case, I'm gonna go for this base.
Returning to the base.
That's if I should have enough fuel. Did I lose anyone? I lost one waste gunner. Heavily damaged. That was fun. That was really fun. And on top of that, I got three kills and survived. So I'm gonna destroy this base. Maybe try to finish off that other base. Nah, I'll just drop all four bombs here on this base. Return to the airfield. Because I am losing fuel and my engine... And engine 2 is about to die. And I'm not sure how well this thing performs on one engine yet. So, Here comes the payload.
The enemy is winning. We've got to counterattack.
Not for long. And payload released. That's far too many bombs, but I need to lose weight. And I love the ability to just drop them all in one spot. GG, lads. And I think that would be an epic spot to end the... That's funny. He was flying a B-18 Bolo, and his name is Jojo. Jojo the Bolo. Anyway, that's an excellent spot to end the video, guys. If you enjoy the content of this channel, please leave a like, leave a comment. No, wait. If you like the content of the video, leave a like or a comment. If you enjoy the content of the channel, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss another video. And check out the link in the description below. The links, plural, because there's one for my Discord, my Twitch, my secondary YouTube channel, and my Reddit. And we'll see you in the next one. Have a nice day. Be safe.